eyes will hit me awake and arise with me. know if you can see the changes that have come over me. These last few days, I've been afraid that I might drift away. I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I've come from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today.
Shadow one.
kitine tuoman pinne pui tuulamaan kailoh tuulamaan parige parviinerin.
Ooh.
my prayer for you, there for you, ever true. Each, every day for you, in everything you do. And when you come to me and hold me close to you, I bless you and you bless me too. Thank you. the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true? Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. When troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly for me. If I could fly like birds on high. going to meet some lads as girls are dressed up gaily, and we'll be dancing till the dawn. We're going to the gaily. The lads, they come from miles around, from Ennis and Kilmaley, to show us all their fancy steps. We're going to the gaily. They're playing tunes on everything from pipes to ukulele. It sounds so good you can't sit down. We're dancing at the gaily. All the boys we love so well, so handsome, young and charming, they're in New York and Boston now. They should be home here farming. My old true love has sailed away to be an endless rover, 'cause times are tough and he must leave to start a new life over. He writes me letters every week to say how much he's slaving, and he promises that he'll be back before the hay needs saving. But it's hard to love somebody that you're not in touch with daily, so I'm looking for somebody near tonight down at the Cayley. Time goes by so slowly. I wish my true love he was here, and in his arms I'd roll. He'd whisper tender words of love to me, and kiss my lips so sweetly, and quickly I'd surrender to his manly charms completely. He writes me letters every week to say how much he's slaving, and he promises that he'll be back before the hay needs saving. But it's hard to love somebody that you're not in touch with daily, so I'm looking for somebody new tonight down at the Cayley. So I'm looking for somebody new tonight down at the Cayley. Pursuing me, and each of them is charming. One of them is dark and poor, one fair with lots of money. I don't know which one to choose, the flower or the honey. What on earth am I to do? It's driving me up crazy. Tonight I'll make my mind up when I see them at the gate. To be a poor man's wife will be a life of washing dishes, while a rich man's wife will surely have great luxury and riches. In comfort, how I know it wouldn't be too hard to wallow, and being poor is not much fun. Which one should I follow? Oh, what on earth am I to do? It's driving me up crazy. Tonight I'll make my mind up when I see them at the gaily. I've been lucky, I've found a lad who's handsome and a neighbour. And me, I've met a decent man whose friendship I will savour. My choice is well, and in no way was it easy, but I'd rather have a man for love than be a rich man's lady. And that is how the story ends. May true love never fail me. We got ourselves three men to court, and we backed them up with Haley. grand. I would swim over the deepest ocean, the deepest ocean, for my love to find. But the sea is wide, and I cannot swim over. Reflections of happy times spent so long ago. My childhood friends and my own relations have all passed on now like melting snow. But I'll spend my day
thank you.
'Tis the last rose of summer left blooming alone. All her lovely companions are faded and gone. No thought of her kindred, reflect back her blushes and give sigh for sigh. I'll not leave the lovely are sleeping. Go sleep thou with them. Thus kindly I scatter thy leaves o'er the bed, where thy maids from love's shining circle the gems drop away. When true love's lie withered and fragrance of the bleak world alone. This bleak world
with a Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight.
First she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of amber coal.
In all my life I ne'er did see
a maid so sweet and fat the soul. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay.
As I came back through Dublin City at the hour of 8:30, should I spy with the Spanish lady brushing her hair in the broad daylight.
First she tossed it, then she brushed it, on her lap was a silver comb. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay.
As I went back through Dublin City as the sun began to set, with a Spanish lady catching a moth in a golden net.
When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting her petticoat over her knee. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so shy as the Spanish lady. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the Tora-Lora laddie, whack for the Tora-Lora lay. Whack for the
Listen, my child, you say to me, I am the voice of your history. Be not afraid, come follow me, answer my call and I'll set you.
Shadow, oh Danny boy. once more.
And